Hey, what's up, guys? This is Autumn from iDigital Times, and I am playing The Sims, and I'm gonna show you guys some of the new vampire gameplay. So let's check it out. Gotta get off this lot, because vampires need more nighttime hours than regular Sims, so I definitely don't want to put them in Oasis Springs. So, Forgotten Hollow it is, where the night hours are much longer. And I'm gonna bulldoze this lot because I just built another one that's much better. So I'm gonna finish building that really quick. Then I'm gonna create some vampires and move them in and probably cheat so I could use all the powers. And I think I saved it in the gallery, so if you guys want to download this lot, you can do so. It's called Vampire Loft, and let's see if I could find it. Yes, here it is. Pretty dope, right? Let's be honest, like, come on, definitely want it furnished. Yay. Ooh, there we go. Let me get some sunlight here. How much money do I have? Oh no, I'm in build mode, but okay. Yay! Here it is. Let me give you guys a tour. Turn the grid off. Okay, so I still have to keep decorating, so don't judge yet. But I think it looks pretty sick. It's like a cross between an industrial loft and uses some of the same Victorian furniture we got in the game pack. I still have to make this graveyard in the middle, but I put windows all through the middle because, like, vampires, they can't go outside, so they need to get sunlight somehow to, like, grow the plasma fruit and stuff. I mean, you could grow it inside, but, like, you know, that's not a real garden. So I'm gonna put their plasma plants right in the middle there, so it's gonna look pretty sick. I wish there was a different door, because that looks kind of ugly, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Alright. Should I move them in first and then finish decorating? Yeah, that sounds good. Alright. Let me save this. And manage worlds, yeah. What kind of vampire do I want to make? I definitely want to make one that has all the knowledge, so with the new knowledge aspiration. And I think, right, how much is this lot? Am I gonna have to cheat? Yeah, I'm gonna have to cheat to do it. Damn. I guess I'll just move someone in this one first. Alright. I feel like a vampire house should have a normal sim in it, you know, so they can, like, get the plasma if they're ever, like, urging to, but I think I'm gonna cheat anyway, so. Oh, there she is, growling away. Ah, those ears look like elves. I'm not too fond of that. Okay. Let's try to do this pretty fast, because I always waste too much time in create a sim. And building houses, and then I get so distracted that I never play the characters because I just love building shit. Okay. Let me do her light form first so I can copy it over. Honestly, like, my vampire to look less vampire-y than, like, I guess maybe most of you guys do. Sorry, gotta get naked really quick. Alright. I think that's a nice skin tone. Maybe should I do one of the more pale ones. I'm not really a big fan of pale, but I haven't used this one yet. That's pretty nice. Okay. I kind of dig the gray locks, so I think I'm going to leave that. And I don't really want her to have any vampire features, to be quite honest. Like, outward I mean, that's a pretty cool face preset, though. Okay, I changed my mind. I'm gonna leave that one. The purple lips are dope. Let me give her some freckles. That looks good. I don't know how I feel about the vampire brows. With or without? With. She definitely looks more vampire-y with them. Damn, okay. Just, these features are growing on me. I don't know. I've never been really into vampires. It's always so personal, like, you know, the urge to just what, like, go and like suck someone's neck. It's just, like, kind of OD. Like, at least like zombies, they like don't like, you know, they just kind of creep you out and they could like kill you. But like vampires, it's like they're doing it at will. Like zombies, they're just like zombies, you know? All right. Wow, that's kind of a cool do. She kind of looks like an X-Man. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Sorry for the background noise. Some of my coworkers are chatting in the hallway. Should probably shut the door. And let's see. Okay, I'm gonna leave that. I've never seen those black eyes before. They're kind of cool. Okay. So, tops. You know, I do like the gothic dresses they included for women, but that's really preppy. I haven't. But I don't know. I just can't. I just really want my vampire to look pretty regular. Like, they're already so intimidating enough that, like, normal Sims, like, don't really want to be friends with them. So maybe it just at least make them look a little bit more approachable. I mean, I'm certain, you know, if I was a sim, I would not want to befriend a vampire. Like, they could wake you up out of your sleep and like drink your plasma. Like, that's a lot. Like, who would willingly live with a vampire sim? Like, what? All right, I said I would do this fast, and I'm not doing it fast. Like I said, I always get caught up, so I'm just gonna embrace it right now. Damn. Definitely don't want a suit jacket. Okay, let me just choose her pants first. I want the skin tight jeans. I already know which ones I want. These ones. Yeah, let's put her in these. I'll make them red so she can get a little like vampire color on her. That's a cute top. She looks like kind of casual vampire. Let me change her lip color though. Those eyebrows are a weird color too. Oh, I like the more voluptuous lips for sure. All right. Is there red in this? Why, yes, there is. I kind of like. Oh, okay, that's killer. That is freaking killer. Okay. Let me get these eyebrows better because that color is kind of weird. That looks kind of cool, even though it's like so not natural. I guess that is matching her hair, but it really doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna go with black because she looks pretty awesome. She looks freaking scary, but she looks sexy too, though. Look at her. All right. I think that's good. Good for her casual outfit. I'm just gonna do one outfit since I like rarely change my Sims anyway. I mean, like, switch their outfits. I don't know why. I just never really have. She seems like she, you know, she doesn't have the best style, but like, she's rocking it. Okay, let me just do one dressy uppie in her sleep time. Whoa, what a choice. Okay, let me just get rid of the slippers. I don't like slippers. I don't know why. Let me give her some socks. Okay, bet. Okay, not my choice of pajamas, but it'll do for now. What is this party outfit? God, I said I would not change it, but that is not acceptable. Okay, that's a little, you know, not party. I would say more dressy, but the names don't really matter anyway. You can just switch them until you freaking find the one you want, so. Is that with vampires? No, that's pretty vampire-y, and that was not in the vampire pack. Yeah, okay. That's good. And this new house that I built has a pool. So she is gonna need a bathing suit. Okay, there we go. Every day, dress up. Oh, that's fine. Why do they put glasses on Sims that are working out? Like, who works out in glasses? Even if you wore glasses and you had contacts, like, you're not gonna put on glasses to go work out. Like, that's so weird. I noticed that all the presets have glasses. I don't know why. Okay, let me copy over her regular, what I just made into the vampire. Okay, there we go. So now I don't have to change it. Oh wait, I forgot to change her teeth to fangs. Open your mouth so I can see. Okay. Oh, she already has them. Whoa. Okay, I think I want these. Okay. Let me choose her name. Oh, you can't do this any of the like this customization in dark mode, which I don't really understand why. What's the difference? Like, I don't know, maybe it was just like another step in the UI design, but whatever. Okay, so she's a young adult.
Kenneth Oi Lobo.
Kenneth Oi Lobo.
Febinay
Combe
Lobo.
Whoa,
that's a deep.
Yisharal.
That's kind of
Ulak
annoying.
Barvahoy.
Ulak Barvahoy.
Huh.
Okay.
Huh.
Whoa.
Oh.
Okay, she's more feminine, you know, so I'll give her the feminine one. Oh god, I'm so bad at choosing names. Bianca, definitely not. Edda? She kind of seems like an Edda. That's kind of like a vampire name, right? What's a really. Okay, I'll just go with the first one. The Sims wants me to name her Edda Ortega? Whatever. I'm doing it. Okay. Knowledge. She wants to become a master and a vampire. Cool with me. I'm down with that. Okay. What crazy ass traits can I give her? Hot-headed? Oh, she's about to go off in a spar. Not gonna be a friendly spar. They're gonna get in a fight afterwards, a real one. Okay, if I give her self-assured, that's like kind of the same as hot-headed. Maybe I'll switch. I'll save hot-headed for the next one. I'll do self-assured for her. I'll do geek because like I don't want her to get bored when she has to read all those encyclopedia books. And insane. I'll do hot-headed and insane for the next one, and I'll do. God, there's so many of them. Maybe she's a loner. She's a loner. Yeah, that works. Okay. Let me make a dude vampire. Okay, let me just choose his traits real quick before I forget. Okay, so does he want to be a good vampire? No. What the frick fun is that? No. And the other one was family. Vampire family? Oh. Okay, he can have a vampire family. Okay, we're gonna do hot-headed. We're gonna do. You know, I wanna do active. I'm gonna do active for him. And insane. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, buddy. Okay. Alright. Let me get his name. Okay, that's cool. Should I do sister? You know, we should have some vampire kids. Screw it. He can be a. They can be married. He seems like the kind of guy who would have a swagger walk, but. Okay. Let me choose his name. German. What the frick kind of a name suggestion is that? Shower? What the hell? Mark? No. Corey? Cedric? Evan? What is this? What kind of a name? Leon? That's not bad. Like Joey Badass and Mr. Robot. You know, I can dig it. What's her last name again? Leon Artiaga? Okay. Did I spell that right? Artiaga. Okay. That's him. Leon. All right. Let me do this fast. Some of the guys have like I feel like better styled looks for dressy clothes for than women. Okay, those eyes need to go. Like, should I give him yellow or keep it with the black one like his wife? They could have a similar look. You know, I don't want to look like a brother and sister or anything though. Purple, you know, I'm gonna go with the yellow. I don't like his face shape. It's not bad, but let's see. Maybe he should have like a regular person's skin tone. That's nice. I'm like, okay. He's gonna have. Whoa, buddy. Calm down. I can't dress them when they're freaking grounded all the time. Okay, darker or lighter? Darker or lighter? Okay. I don't want him to have vampire. I want him to look more regular. Maybe he could have some wrinkles. Yeah. Okay. No vampire brows. Should we give him sockets? Yeah. He's got to have a little bit of a dead look. She's got these. No, okay. He can just have the sockets. Cheeks. Maybe he should have, like, the most subtle... Okay, yeah, that's good. So he's got a little dead look. Why are the ears like that? Should he have gold teeth to match his eyes? Yeah, okay. What was I just gonna change his ears? Shit. Those are, like, regular ears. Okay. What are these eyebrows? Okay. They don't match his look. Wow. Okay, those are really bushy. A vampire may have a unibrow. Okay. Stop growling! What the fuck is your problem? A vampire, like a clean-cut vampire, would, like, maybe pluck his eyebrows. I don't know. Okay, black hair for him? Yeah, but I gotta change his eyebrow color. Let me choose this first. That's a pretty classy looking vampire right there with that flip over little curl.
Ooh.
He looks kind of like a douchebag, not gonna lie. What the? I just can't put my Sims in ugly, like, hairstyles. I don't know why. What is this? I kind of like that. Nah, I can't do it long. He looks freaky. I think I still like that first one. That's kind of vampire-y too, like... It's like... So it's between that one and this one. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with the other one. Why does it always do that? Okay, so change his eyebrow color to black. Stop growling! Oh my god! Okay. There's this full body one that I always really like for dress up. Where is it? I didn't even discover it because... Why do I keep doing that? I didn't even discover it because it just looks like khakis and like a blazer. Like, that's not my style. But if you go over to the black, that's pretty sick right there. And let me change these. Where are the shoes he's wearing? Okay, there they are. Ditch that. And, or maybe should he have red shoes? Because like a vampire. Yeah, okay. Let me get rid of this hat. Or he could wear the vampire hat, but actually it looks kinda... Where's the red one? It could come full circle. No, he looks like a magician. Okay. I don't know if I like those red shoes on second thought. We're just gonna go. Okay. There's his dressy. He looks pretty sharp, not gonna lie. And let's do his everyday. So he's got that peacoat on. This is not, like, why? Like, why do you have to put, they could have, if they got rid of those chains, what the frick kind of a hat is that? Like, no, people don't wear that these days. That belt looks so 2000. Okay, anyway. What are those boots? Why is he wearing those boots? Okay, I like the camo for him, because he seems like a camo guy. Like, again, kind of a douchebag. These boots are not gonna happen, though. He needs some sneakers. That's what he needs. When in doubt, always wear sneakers. No, not those. No. I wish they had ones... They have, like, ones that look like Adidas, but they don't have any that look like Vans, which is a shame. There's a plain color black for that. What about the green? That, you know, that's something, yeah. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's done. Sports. Who would wear that to exercise? I'm just not understanding. I love The Sims. You know why? Because that's in the masculine section. I fucking love it. That is in the masculine section. I'm so loving this. Okay. Like, I'm not even kidding. That's amazing. Okay. Maybe you should just put some, like, he seems like a knee short kind of guy. He doesn't really seem like a short kind of guy. Let's go with the red, and he seems like, you know what? You know what I didn't do? He needs tattoos. We gotta buffen him up.
Blues.
He's even like, what the hell? Okay, that's, he looks more like a meathead, but let me put some tattoos on him. Okay. Why do they growl so much? Oh my god. Okay, not feeling that tattoo. That one's not bad. That one's not bad. Okay, let me get a different one for his. No. Okay, definitely that one. I don't want those wings. That one's, I do like that one. He's a vampire, he has to have the front chest on. Okay, now I just need something else for his right arm. That one, I don't really know what that is. No. No. Whatever. That's honestly, that's fine. Okay. He needs those big basketball shoes. Okay, he's done with that. Okay. Nighttime. Oh my god, these slippers have to go. I told you guys know how I feel about slippers. Okay, let me get a party outfit. He's rocking it. He knows it too. He's flaunting. Do another spin. He honestly did that walk so well, I might have to leave this on him. He rocked that so well, it's gotta stay. Okay, he can wear that. Okay, I think we're done with him. Wait, well, okay. Oh, that is what I put on him. Okay. Alright, bro. You can stop growling, we're done. Should they have a human son? Nah. Okay. Yeah, there we go. They look, they're killing the vampire look. Okay. Sweet. That's done. I want this lot unfurnished. Okay. Now, I want to cheat and then move them to the bigger house. This is the lot I used for the last stream. And may as well just bulldoze it while I'm here. Okay. Now, testing cheese. True. I always give myself way too much money. I kind of like it so, like, when I'm done building, they don't have any, but, like, it never costs 200k. I don't, maybe I'm not doing it right, but. Okay. Let me move the household. Stop chatting and use your phone. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Vampire loft. Bam. Furnished. Furnished. Yup. Alright. I wish there was, like, I don't know, did they include vampire music? I'm really not sure. Damn. This is a nice spot. Nice spot. Okay, so there's two of them. There's two bedrooms. There's one with the coffin, one without. So I still, they need to have a graveyard. Like, vampires have to have a graveyard. Let me turn it to daytime so you guys can see better. Because I always forget to put lights in till last minute, too. Okay, so what should we finish first? Oh, the basement. Yep, okay. So this is going to be the TV room. Let me get to the electronics. No, comfort. Let's get a couch in here. I already used a vampire one upstairs, so I'm not obligated to use that again. Well, not that I'm obligated, but it's a vampire house. Like, how would you not use the vampire couch? Okay. I need some seating for this basketball court. May as well just plop this in here so people could watch the basketball game, obviously. See, that seems like a good spot. Yeah, okay. Just one bench there. And what kind of vibe do I want this room to have? I think I need some of those beanbag chairs. You know what I'm talking about? I don't remember what they're called, so I can't search them. These high-backed ones are really dope, too. That's gonna be a bedroom. That's gonna be a bathroom. I wonder, I don't know where I could use these high benches. Let me just put it there so I can see if I can find a place for it. It does kind of match. I'm so indecisive. So indecisive. This vampire bench needs to go out in that courtyard, so let me just put it there. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Okay. This one. It's really intense. Okay. No, I don't like that couch. Where's the bigger one of that? No. That one's not bad. I do kind of like it better than this. Let's just get rid of that. Okay. Let me do something here. So, that's windows. I don't think you guys could see that because I can't build if it's not there, but so I want to, like, I don't want to block the windows completely, but I may have to. So this high back chair should probably go on this wall. It's gonna be like a movie room, obviously. Okay, let me go into aerial view. Yeah, so this, you walk in. I think that looks better. We need maybe another one of these chairs on this wall. What? Okay. Why can't we put them together like that? They have those ottomans that you could do that with. I mean, it kind of looks good. Guys, I'm really not. Where are those ottomans? Miscellaneous? Ooh, this needs to go upstairs. I wonder how big that fountain is. Really big, okay. This the ottoman? No. This one? I think it's this one. Yeah, that's the one. Because I definitely want to put some paintings too, so I need room. I just need room. That couch was not doing it. No, they can't. Yeah, they can. There's definitely one that can intersect each other. I know because I've used it many times. Maybe I had a cheat on and I didn't realize it. But I really don't think that's the case. Is it this? It might be this one. Let's see. Yeah, okay. That's the one that you can put closer together. I always thought that was weird. Oh no, I'm just stupid and then. Okay. That's what I want. Because then they can see through the window, too, and it's still, like, not blocking the view. Okay, I think I need some of those beanbag chairs. Where are they? They're so small, they're easy to look over. And I've tried to search them before, and I always get the name wrong, and it just... Are they in this? These chairs? Okay, there it is. I don't want those kids' colors, so I want, like, a plain pattern. We're doing white, so... I need five of them. It's gonna be, like, a party in here. I love putting these in toddlers' rooms. I can't be blocking the door, though. Okay, I'm gonna put a table there. Damn, I really want to fool around with vampire powers, so I gotta hurry up. Okay, not my best work, but as you can see, this house, it took me a decent amount of time, you know? So you gotta be like, I was really tedious with, how I decorate it, because I don't like to like, interrupt gameplay to come back into build mode. It's just, I don't know, it's not as fun. We need something to spice this hallway up, so... I'm a little OCD. I could always change it later, but... Okay, I definitely... Okay, this bathroom, this is, like, unfortunately the only bathroom in the house. I could make the basement bigger, but I really don't want to, so... This bathroom has to go in, and I do like the vampire, bathroom objects. So, we got this sink. We got this shower. The hygiene is not that high, though. This toilet is pretty cool, too. Okay, so I got the shower, the sink. I'm gonna use a different, shower because I just don't like that one. Still gotta have that old school feel, so maybe I'll get a bathtub. You know what? This one's good. This one. Yeah, I like that one. Maybe it has the same hygiene, but I like the look better. Okay, so a toilet in there. Bath. This is a perfect place for- This is a big bathroom, damn. I didn't realize how big it was. Alright, I'm doing the bare minimum, so we can get playing. The real bed's upstairs in this room, which I didn't finish yet either. So... Oh, I need a computer. Because there's technically that coffin they could sleep in. So, let me get a computer. I need a desk first. A Malman's working desk. Frosty. Damn, should I cheat so I can get that one? Try not to cheat too much. Okay. I'm just gonna get this, like, cheap white one. And they kinda, honestly, you almost need a computer for, like, every sim. I mean, that's, like, pretty much, like, real life. Because that's the only way that they could really level up in that lore skill. At least, like, in a decent amount of time. If I was them, I'd definitely want to work while looking at this people like having fun in that pool, so now I need computer chair. Should I give him a rolly? Rollies take up too much room. I don't know why I chose white as a theme for down here. I guess I've been building too many vampire houses and yeah. Okay, we need a bookshelf. I'm really just like placing things here, guys. Sorry. Okay, we got a bookshelf, we got a bathroom that like is too big. Maybe I should make it smaller, but you know when I want some more exercise equipment, because I think that I made that guy active. I always liked it. Oh, I like that one, but I have to cheat to get it. I'm so bad. Okay. Where's that other boxing bag? Okay, here it is. Here it is. Okay. So, there's basketball, there's boxing. We should probably get a treadmill. Is that like a special treadmill? Medical treadmill. The rack weights. Okay. Is there any way I can... Is there a room underneath these stairs? No. Okay. So... I'm gonna put it right here. Screw it. Maybe facing this way. And they also have that nice, like, boxing mat. I don't really know where it is, though. Let me see if I can... Mat. That's not... They gotta make the search better. I just... I feel like it is under... No, it's not. Damn. Let me go into carpets. I think I could know what it looks like. Let's see. I do need some more. Oh, here it is. Oh, no, I have to cheat. Oh my god, I just realized that I cheat way too much. Damn. Okay. Alright. I'm calling it. We got the kitchen, we got food, we got the fireplace, we got a TV. We got a door to this room, we got stairs, we have a mailbox, we have, like, it's a pretty barren house, but it's gonna get better. Okay. Aw, how cute. How cute. Vampires in love. Vampires in love. Alright, so they're immediately going downstairs. I'm curious as to, like, what their first thought was. Oh, play on the computer, obviously. What are they doing? Edda is a geek. Somebody needs to play games, blah, blah, blah. No, you're not gonna play games. You've got this shit fucked up because you're gonna research vampire secrets. And, oh, I warned you guys before, I always forget the lights, so now to go back into build mode. Good thing vampires, like, don't mind being in the dark. Okay. How big is this? It's a pretty big one. Where are those smaller candles?
Alright, so my name is Eli Serrano and I'm hopping on the stream really quick while Autumn steps out and let's see what she's up to here. Looks like they need some lights. Ooh, this is cool. I don't know. I'm now just like curious to see what she built on the stream. Let's see. Where'd they go? Are they in the basement? Okay. That's a cool lamp. Oh, that's too big for the desk. Oh, that's weird. It doesn't look like a floor lamp. Wait, did I just not? No, that's too big for the desk. Oh, but that doesn't look like it's that much bigger. Let's see. What else is... Oh. Is this one any good? Nope, that's also too big. Are these floor lamps? No, they're table lamps. Let's see what else is exclusive to the new DLC. Oh, that's kind of cute. Doesn't really go with the theme of this room, though. All right, Autumn's back.
All right, but let's see. Lamps, okay. Let me find a spot for the ones Eli I chose because that's actually a pretty cute lamp. Now I need one for the desk. How about a small candle? Bam. Bam. Okay, something for the bathroom. Screw it, we're just going. I'm just gonna place shit. How about that there? That there. Where are those saucer lights? Bam. Bam. We need some more decorative lights for... Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Where else did I forget lights? Okay, we're good. Back to playing. Edda is diving deep into researching vampires. Blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Skeebs.
Vampire family. Purchase a vampire creation power. Become a minor vampire. Okay, no, those are his two goals. Use computer. Read Encyclopedia Vampirica. Okay. Edda, the garlic and plasma fruit can be found in Forgotten Hollow. Okay. So, immediate goals. Go look at... Go find plasma fruit. Garlic is not a good thing for vampires.
Restore the flame.
I don't need tips. Okay. Now, I'm gonna cheat. So, I can choose some vampire powers. And... I'm gonna try not to cheat all the way to the Grandmaster because I guess what fun would that be? Not that I didn't already do it, but. Because this researching and reading all this stuff, like, it takes. Doesn't take long to get to, like, minor, but I played for a few days, more than a few. And yeah, I did get caught up building houses and, like, it, you know. Being in Create-A-Sim, but it was not easy to level up. You have to, like, find... Especially, I made the mistake of, like, building a vampire family in San Myshuno, and they can't go outside ever, like, which means they can't, like, feed on other vampires, and, like, they just seem really bored in the house, so... Okay. Let's cheat. I guess I'll do her first and then him. I think I'm just gonna level up in the vampire lore skill. That way, they still have to practice their powers to get power points, but I don't have to, like, sit them in front of the computer or have them read an encyclopedia. Statsing Siege True is already enabled. Stats dot... What is it? Stats dot skill. Stats dot set. Skill. Level vampire lore goes up to 15. Hey, Edda has learned the ultimate vampire secret. Good for you, Edda. Okay, now time for him. Skill underscore skill level vampire lore 15. Ooh, max skill. Yay. Okay. Let me increase the rank to prime vampire, right? That's a good spot. Okay. Stats dot... What is it? Stats dot set. Dot stat ranked statistic occult vampire XP space 1 4. Please work. Did it work? Damn. Okay. Maybe I did it wrong, but it's not the worst because at least I have the lower skill. I don't want bat form. Let me do a cult student. It worked at home. Now I'm on the work computer. So I'll try it again in a second. Let me choose her. The occult vampire is like definitely the occult student is definitely like the best one to choose. In addition to maybe not first, like, so you could like if you don't have any skills to practice, it's like kind of hard to get PowerPoint. So I would suggest maybe detect personality or cast hallucination. I don't really like eternally welcome. Like you have to wake up the sim to drink the plasma out of them anyway, so I'm not, if it would be different if like you could do it while they sleep, but you can't really do that, so I'm gonna do cast hallucination for him, or for her, excuse me. Let me see if I typed in that cheat wrong, because it definitely worked before. Oh, I know what I did. I know exactly what I did. It's gonna work this time. So, yes, minor vampire. Oh, she's a prime. Oh, she's both. Okay, so went to the prime level. Perfect. Let me do it for him. Stats. Okay. These seats are so long that I get, you know, the people put in the comments, oh, it didn't work. I know they work because I've tested them out, but like, as you can see, you really gotta make sure that you type them in right. There we go. Okay. That's pretty much all the cheats I need, because now that testing cheats is enabled, I can self-click and like quench their thirst, or you know, bring their fun to the high level. I don't really think all those individual power cheats are like very helpful. First of all, it takes freaking forever to type them in one by one, and they don't show up on the PowerPoints panel. So it's just kind of confusing. It's like, if you could become a grandmaster and choose all the powers anyway, with like, I don't know, it would only take like half an hour to get the PowerPoints necessary past Grandmaster. I don't see the point in it. There's so many powers. Like, look. To type in all these powers individually for them to not show up in here, just a waste of time. Okay. So I have to choose two weaknesses, and I have... Oh, there's also a cheat to get more PowerPoints, which is very useful too. But I'm trying to, like, use their powers anyway, so I'm gonna get power points regardless. Okay, so there's Mesmerize, Don't Stop Talking, blah, blah, blah. Child of the Moon, Nighttime is Right Time for Nocturnal. Child of the Moon, Liam will be able to wield more powers, learn skills faster in the nighttime. Some of these conflict, so you gotta be careful with that. Manipulate Life Spirit, drain spirit from another sim. He is the insane one. Or no, she... Is he insane? Yeah. Okay, I want this one. Manipulate Life Spirit. That seems cool. He's pretty cute, so why not have some more vampiric charm? Vampiric strength. How many do I have left? 5? Command? Yeah, I'm down with it. And 2 power points left. Detect personality. No, I want to save him. I'm going to save him because I want the next tier has super speed and like resistance to sun and shit. So much better. Fitful sleep, power gain is reduced. No, I don't want that one. Thin skinned, no. Like, if you have thin skinned, choose the power where your powers work better at night, obviously. Because you can't have the sun resistance power. Like, so it would benefit you to just have the one where your vampire could only go out at night anyway, or level it up faster at night, because, like, you can't go out in the sun anyway. And, like, even if there's sun coming in indoors, it doesn't, like, thin their skin, so. Withered stomach, that's like a given. You're choosing that. Like, they don't eat human food, like, I mean, they can, but they don't get, like, hungry like that. It's just their thirst bar. Like, human food doesn't make their thirst bar any higher. Guilty drinker, uncontrollable hissing. I want to see what that's like. I'm going to choose that. Okay. Mesmerize. She seems like a mesmerizer. Like, she seems like a vampire with, like, telepathic shit. I'm gonna do Child of the Moon for her. He had Manipulate Life Spirit. Command, Garlic Immunity, Vampire Creation. Gain the power to turn other Sims into vampires. You know, that seems like fun. That seems like a lot of fun. I'm gonna make her a cult student 3 out of 3. Because she's the one that wants to learn the powers, like, she wants all the knowledge. So, a cult student uses less vampire energy, which means you could do more vampire stuff, or be in the sun longer, and stuff like that. So, it comes in handy for a vampire that needs to, like, be trained by their vampires, and, like, maybe go out all the time and not have to worry about that next, like, you know, sleep in the coffin. Okay, only able to sleep in coffins. That's like a very low sacrifice, because what vampire doesn't want to sleep in a coffin? And I'm just gonna choose Withered Stomach for her too. Okay, now I want them to spar, so we gotta go somewhere where there's some room. Yeah, outside. Let's go. Stop boxing and get your butt over here. Sometimes you have to interact a little bit before you get the sparring option. But it will come. Oh, they want to be flirty already. Oh, let me have him command to be mean. No, who's Travis? Alluring visage. No, don't go back to the computer. Actions, you know, we need, dark meditation. Okay, so she's doing that. She needs to come out here. Okay, vampiric spar. Let's go. Let's agree to the spar. Sometimes they turn it down. It's really annoying. Like, why would you want to turn down a spar? You know what I want to do? I want to build, like, a spar ring. Like a circle in the backyard, or like a square. I don't know if you could build a circle in this end. Okay, here we go. Why did they change clothes? Oh, they had to be in dark mode. I wonder who's gonna win. Ooh. I like this pink, like... Oh, she crushed him. Wow. Oh, how sportsman's like. And they're just cool. I dig it. They're just chilling afterward. You know what we need to do? We got to find a elder vampire. So that they can learn vampire stuff faster. Brood about being a vampire.
wish.
None of them have transformative abilities yet.
Enoch.
I don't really see the point of the bat one. Like, it's kind of cool, but like, it's like at the end, if you have like throwaway points, just, you know, put them in bat. But you could teleport, and you could also run at superhuman speed, which I did at home. It's pretty cool. But at the same time, it's like, what's the point of running at superhuman speed if you could teleport? You know, like, so it's, there's not. Like, teleporting is really awesome because you don't have to walk up and down stairs. Like, if you have a huge mansion, the one of the things I hate is that everything takes longer to do. Like, it takes like 30 sim minutes to like walk up to the second floor and like whatever. So annoying.
Swaby Kankuya.
Yishla?
Jaruk!
Okay, I don't know what they're talking about, but it's 6:43 a.m. I don't really know if we can just like go over to the neighbor's house and like ask him to train. So I don't know why she had that bar over her head, because she wasn't doing any skills. Well, you know what? They can just woohoo in the coffin. Let's see what that looks like. Well, not like we can't like see them woohoo, you know. But why are they going down? No, you have to woohoo. There's no coffin down here. Discuss plasma flavors. Show off powers. Let's see. Romance. Declare eternal love, a new interaction for vampire romance. Try for baby. Try for baby in coffin. Should we try for a vampire baby? I don't really know if I want to have a vampire baby, to be honest. Why don't I have... Oh, here it is. Woohoo in coffin. Just go woohoo in the coffin. Okay, here we go. See what I mean? It takes them forever to walk everywhere. And, like, you'd think they'd be, like, I don't know, like, holding hands or, like, haha, giggling or something. I don't know. They're a vampire, so I don't really know how vampires do that. Look at the way she's walking. She's, like, marching over. No way. Get the hell out. Are you kidding me? That's amazing. Wow. It's like swinging open, no way. I do like how they have all the vampire, like, whoa, that just got really intense. That looked like some, that looked a little rough. Like, when they came out, he had, like, her hand over her neck. Oh, and now they just want to go watch TV just like that? Okay, it's 8 now. Maybe an acceptable time to travel outside the house. Okay. That woohoo, though, yo, for real. Oh my god. They did honestly, that was much, like, it's weird talking about this in that way, but that was a much better woohoo animation than I anticipated. Okay, so I want to go see, like, elder vampires. But that's, like, the downside of, what's it called? Forgotten Hollow. It's so small, and I stupidly moved out the elder vampire from this big house and put my own Sims in there, and they're like mediocre vampires. They're not like really good vampires. So the only choice I have is like these Vator people. Actually, I could place the elder vampire in that lot. I could do that. I should probably do that. Also, I could just cheat and level them up to Grandmaster, but, like, what fun is that, I guess? It's kind of ruining it. I gotta hold back on the cheats. I already went halfway to Prime Vampire. Okay. You need to change your clothes, sir. You're wearing the same thing you just woohooed in. Alright, let me see. I forgot how to change... I'm, like, so silly. I don't know why I forgot how to change clothes. Duh, it's right there. Oh my god. I kind of wanted to be dressed up. And let me change her. This looks the vampire. Okay, they're gonna change into more vampire-y clothes. Okay. You, train with him. Cause hallucination? No, you want to train him. Maybe he's not a good vampire. Friendly? Brute about being a vampire?
Oh, Bonnie.
More choices. Dude, discuss plasma flavors. He's definitely a vampire. Share vampire. Oh, man. He's not as good of a vampire as her, so they can't train together. That sucks. Oh, they need to go inside.
Flynn. Crummit. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, go inside. Knock on door. Get in there because your skin is gonna freaking burn off. Like, I keep forgetting that. I do wonder how long it takes for that to happen, though. Because, like, they can't just go out killing. Stop talking and get inside. Go. Come on in. Yeah, I already directed you. Okay. You've got a really vampire-y house. Oh, we just seen the super speed. That's pretty awesome. Okay, I wonder if she... Maybe they could vampire spar. Oh, thank god. She's older than... She's more, wow, that speed is awesome. You know what I'm gonna do? Where did she just speed to? They're gonna spar in the park. I should make a Barry Allen vampire. But he doesn't have to look like a vampire. What did he just change into? I need to buy plasma packs and grow plasma. Okay, get inside. You would think that they wouldn't, like, they would instinctively... It seems like she might have sun resistance. Oh no, is she dying? Oh my god. I do kind of want to see a vampire explode, though. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Who dressed you in this? I certainly didn't. I did not even... That's really weird! Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe I needed to change his form. Hide dark form. Yeah, that was it. Okay. I thought I copied over the light form, but apparently not. Okay, now you need to get vampiric training from her. Or you can mesmerize her. That's fine. Let's see if some of his powers. He has to introduce himself first. Whoa. Sagor. I wish the stairs would disappear. That pisses me off sometimes. That is intense. Share vampire knowledge. Rile up. Request training. Okay. Follow through with it. Vampires don't like to follow through with stuff. Maybe it's just the traits that I'm choosing. It looks like they are gonna help each other. That's good. Maybe they had some plasma in their fridge. Ooh. Let me go see what they got in there. I think you have to order plasma from the internet. I might have to go home, or I might just have to cheat right quick. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheat. Why not? Oh, look. They're all happy again. He's all uncomfortable, but not for long. I make happy, and why not just disable need decay? You too. But you just drained a lot of vampire energy. Okay. Now I don't have to worry about their needs. Okay. But I do need more vampire points. They really don't make this very easy. Friendly introduction. She still hasn't introduced herself to her, but she's been casting hallucinations on her for like an hour. These people are boring. I don't like their house. I do like their curtains. It just seems a little cluttered in here. I need to go figure out this plasma situation. I think at home, well, I cheated, so I didn't really know. But I think I bought plasma on the internet. Or somehow it like ended up in my inventory.
Penthip Vabris.
Okay. Recall mortal life, and then we're gonna go home. Because you guys are boring me. Well, not you guys, like, obviously the Sims are. These vampires aren't very fun. Maybe I need to, like, have a vampire party or something. Okay, we're back to the vampire loft. Okay, get inside. I thought I disabled need decay, but apparently not. I'm gonna get some more perk points. I'm gonna cheat. I keep calling them perk points, but I guess they are called power points. I'm just used to them being called perk points. Extra perk points. Okay. I think I'm on set on her. Let's see. Set. Cult. Vampire. XP 1593. Okay, now she has 33 power points. Damn. Oh, I ranked her up to a grandmaster. Oh well. May as well do it to him too. Hey Leon, we'd love to have you join Paragons. What do you think? What's Paragons? Whatever. We would love for you to introduce yourself. Okay, screw it. Let's just go. Yeah, I'll be right there. It better not be outside. That's all I have to say about it. I think, is Paragons the workout group, maybe? I'm not sure. I think it is. I don't think I can cheat off Lot, so I'll have to wait to amp his powers up, but... Oh, it is a gym. Bet. What is he wearing? Oh my god! I did not put him in that, I swear. He's really rocking it. Look at his abs. Damn. Okay, so lesson learned, like, make sure to edit both dark and light form. Like, not set. Did he just mesmerize them? Wow. I didn't even tell him to. You are a bad vampire. Wow. I did give him insane, so I should have known what I'm getting into. That was unexpected. He totally just vampired them. And he's acting like nothing's wrong, going to get Americano. Yeah, that's right. Get that Americano and think about what you just did to these poor people. Damn. So, this is a workout group. Why aren't they working out? Is there a basketball court? I already have a pool at my house. These ladies are part of it. So let's just go join them. Currently gathering. Convinced to step- Oh, it's Paragon's leader. I gotta get in good with her. Club picker. It's a lot of girls. Who's Sergio? Leon, where are you? He's still being flirted with. Is the game like Oh man, we're in one of those lags where all the freaking people just stand there. Damn, I wonder what was happening. Oh, I hate this bug. Like, literally, it's gonna be in like an hour, he's still standing there. And he's just been gaining charisma skill the whole time. Not that I'm complaining, but like, damn. Okay, now here we go. I love this backdrop. She's cute. Oh, it's probably because I made her. I don't remember making her though. Talk about paragons. I guess there's like certain things we have to do. Try on outfits, be mean to renegades, and drink coffee. So paragons isn't a workout group. Club details. It takes, but everyone needs someone to look up to. It takes work to look this good. That's why we have paragons. What? Maybe it is a workout group. I don't know. But usually workout groups say like, ooh, workout. Where is he going? He's a sporadic sim. I do kind of like that pink bathing suit on him though. Is the club gathering over yet? Oh, he's gonna go home. He's getting eaten up by the sun. His vampire energy is deteriorating. Like, that vampire energy goes really fast. Alright. Get inside before you freaking burn. That's kind of annoying. Like, damn. So what are you doing? Oh. We have to choose some of more of her powers. Supernatural speed. Duh. It's a given. Deprive needs of another sim. Sun resistance. Yeah, we're getting sun resistance. Odorless. Not really a point to that. Memorize. Immortal pleasures. Fun doesn't decrease. Tamed thirst. Edo will never drink from... Yeah. Let's do that. Beyond the herd. Social need does not decay. Misform for sure. Influence emotion, 100%. I still have 5 more left. I have to choose 2 weaknesses. Undead aura, relationships with other stims start off negative. Aww, that sucks. Day phobia, Etta is weaker during the day and her powers fail more often. That's honestly not a bad one. It's really not. Guilty drinker, yeah, because we're gonna figure out this plasma thing. Sleep of the undead, we already have. Damn, I need to take 1 weakness still. Fitful sleep, power gain is reduced. Screw it. Okay. Okay, she has hella powers. Let's see what the speed looks like. Vampirically run. Come on, Etta. Ooh, that's freaking awesome. Someone tell me that isn't awesome. Teleport. Let's see what it looks like. She's gonna appear there. Yes. She wants to take a bath with a soak for some reason. I guess she's stressed out. She can take a bubble bath for sure. You can have milk and honey oatmeal. Okay, he's sleeping. His vampire energy is shot. While he's sleeping, maybe I should just cheat him up to Grandmaster so we can he can have different skills I could show you guys. Let's see. Stats dot set dot stat. Ranked statistic. cult, vampire, XP, 1, 5. Oops, space there. 1. Bam. Master vampire. Yeah, master vampire. The music sounds like Harry Potter. Okay. Now he has tons of power points. I'm gonna make him, like, really freaking strong. Like, he's gonna be insane. And he's gonna be really alluring. I don't think super speed is necessary. Actually, it will because he works out a lot, so. Let's see, how many do I have left? 17. Damn. Okay. Beyond the herd. His social need. Okay, that's fine. I'll give him the mortal pleasures. That means he can't have influence emotion. Aww. He can't have tamed thirst either. Super, deprived needs, sun resistance, odorless. I think maybe I'll choose, thin-skinned for him. Yeah. Because I'll just choose it as, honestly, all his weaknesses, because then he doesn't have any of these other ones. With her stomach and uncontrollable hissing, I want him to have the one where he does better at night. I don't know what that means. Vampiric slumber, odorless, deprived needs, dampened emotions, mesmerized, child of the moon. Yeah, child of the moon. Oh, I don't have any more power points left. Okay. What's she doing? She just finished her bath. She needs to chill for a second. It sucks that these Sims don't like regular food. Like, what's the point of a kitchen? Like, cooking is such a big part of the Sims' life. Okay. Wait, I forgot to see if I could order plasma pack. Search information. Purchase wolfsbane seeds. Purchase mosquito. Purchase plasma packs. Let's get, like, a ton of them. They drink them like freaking Kool-Aid. Okay, now she's gonna purchase. They're already going in her inventory. Now I need to get some of these other plasma fruit seeds so I can plant them. Wow, $300? Get the frick out. I'm gonna get 3 plasmas. Thanks for ordering. Guarding starter packs in my inventory. Okay, now I need planters. So I have to go into build mode. Gardening. I hate that you just can't press enter after searching gardening. It won't give you all the results. It's like gardening in creative, gardening in misc. Like, you have to go all the way up here and click. That should be the default. No, oh, those are the grow fruit pots. Okay. Okay, $200, $50. Damn, I need to redo this area. Okay, I'm gonna give them 2 of those and 1 big one. You can put, like, more than one plant in the other one. Okay, this is gonna go here. This is gonna go here. There's no door, so I can put as much shit as I want on this side. No, that's, like, hiding it. Let me put it here. Put the bench here. And I'll put these. I need shrubbery for sure, but I'm not gonna do that right now. What is that intersecting? I wish it would tell you what it's intersecting. What is that? A pool light? How did that end up here? Okay. Oh, I need somewhere to put that. So let me put this there. Put this here. Ugh. Okay, this here. And this here. And this here. Now, this room, does it need more light in here? Well, let's see what it looks like in the day. No, it should be good. And it looks so stupid. I need more plants. Okay, whatever. Don't get OCD about it. Just go to the next. Okay, stop what you're doing. And plant these seeds. plasma fruit seeds. First unicorn plasma pack. Okay. I put that there for you, and put that there for you. That's it. So, you have to go here. A basic packet of plasma seeds. Why can't she? Oh, I have to open them from the inventory. Damn. I thought you could just place them in the world. So where did she- okay. Oh, that's so stupid. Also, I didn't realize a packet had more than one in it. Placed in the world. What, I can't plant it? I rarely do gardening. That shows you how much I know. Okay, she's just putting it down there. Let's see what it looks like. Looks like an onion. Eat plasma fruit? No. I wonder why I can't plant. Maybe I have to drag it in there? Plant. Okay, that's what I had to do. Except I want to move it. Can I drag it back? Yeah. Okay. Why was that so difficult? And plant another one while you're at it, lady.
Oh.
Acquired the gardening skill. So, you can't- okay, water. Water. Okay. Clean up. What's happening?
Oh, stone.
There's no trash can? That's true, there is no trash can. Not put a trash can. Alright, I gotta wrap this up. Where do I put the trash can? Right there. Oh wow, I didn't even change the flooring in this. Okay, now can you mop this up? No. Only a real neat freak would attempt to mop up a puddle on the natural ground. Facts. Okay. So, you, lady, need to go learn some more vampire secrets. Search information on vampires. Purchase vampire tomes. Purchase mosquito trap seeds. Purchase wolfsbane. I don't even know what you do with these. I don't even know what you do with these. She's gonna go watch TV classics. What's he doing? Sleeping. You come watch TV classics too. I want them to spar one more time and then I'm gonna sign off. See, it takes them forever to get around. Yes. More choices for Empire. Command. Command to swap kiss. Okay, you can kiss before you fight.
Sugora! Yazib! Bimbus!
Thane Wexa?
Narshaya.
DZY.
Damn, that sucks. Is she even gonna be able to spar? think you can probably dispel the command. Yeah. Offer cure vampirism. That's interesting.
Oh.
Ooskerath.
Ooskeratha.
Why don't they have the option to spar?
Ooskeratha.
Oh, she knows, or he knows the cure to vampirism. Become best friends. Aww.
Sir Bafa Sephinae.
Kambala.
Arabeth.
Froom. Oh, Yipsir.
Oh, we just, oh, she just shared her. That she knows how to cure it.
Sahibsa. Ugh.
Oh.
Kene Moopsna.
Oh.
Kene Moopsna.
Oh. Lumba.
Influence. Ooh. Influence emotions.
Barl.
Burst of energizing.
Rogi. Yakalau Shu Bretno. Nasine Bafarbal.
Zapu Signor.
Okay, so is he energized? Let's see, go play basketball. Dream big. Ooh. You play too.
Roshun! Oh!
Why does that look black? That's weird. Blue. No. You should take shots. I wonder if he runs at superhuman speed on the court. He is skilling up faster. Challenge to hoops competition.
Kinnad? Uh-huh.
Oh, damn.
We may. Frenna.
Oh! Uh-huh.
Woo! Damn. Ah. Look at that.
Yep.
He's got moves.
Yep.
No.
Uh-huh.
I was gonna say, look, that's pretty good for, like, I don't even know what level of exercise he's on. She's like, I'm out. She's like, I don't got any chance.
Kinnad?
Oh, they're skinny dipping. They need to have more activities for, like, inside the pool. I thought this pool room was pretty dope, though. I was gonna turn it, like, vampire colors. Like, they have, like, a purple pool watercolor. Yeah, this is a dope house. Like, once I decorate it, or you guys should download it and decorate it yourself, and then save it back to the gallery. Because sometimes I just like to build the houses and then just be done with it. All right, so that's it for today. I showed you guys pretty much a good amount of the powers, at least that I could. And oh, look, she's like practicing basketball naked. Like, what is she doing? Like, you're not gonna put any clothes on? Like, what? I've never seen this before. Tell engaging story. What is happening? They're just playing basketball naked? Oh my god. What is this?
Whoa.
Get the hell out of here! There's no way. She's just running around? Usually they just flip back to their clothes after they get out of the pool. They're literally just gonna shoot hoops like NBD. I mean, I guess it's like, damn, he destroyed that hoop. They are married, like, I doubt that, like, two roommate Sims would do this. Leon is insane. Insane Sims live at an emotional roller coaster that is unpredictable. Okay, well, maybe that explains what is happening right now. I wonder if she'll walk all, or if she'll superhuman speed all the way outside. Naked. Let's see.
Vroom.
No way. What? Okay, that suit, that animation is amazing. Whoever freaking built that is, it's really smooth. Oh, she can't go out. Where is everyone? Oh, they're coming. There's people all over there. Teleport. I can't, cause he's still small. Okay, let's see. Funny introduction. Let's see what she does. It is kind of nice that you don't have to necessarily travel for it. This never happens! Like, she's not even getting embarrassed. This can't be right. That's the elder vampire I was talking about. Why can't I zoom in here, though? Annoying. I have to go off lot technically. You can kind of see them though, and then there's like all the people coming to watch. Holy shit. Yo, come get your girl. She's wildin'. Command to work, command to leave. Let's see if it works. Share vampire. I wonder if he can go over there. Can he command her to sit? From there? Can he? Oh, he's gonna go all the way over. He's still naked! He's like vampiring from all the way over there. Wow, what a creeper! She actually sat! She actually sat! Oh my god! No way! She's just sitting there. Like, she literally, like, knelt down on her knees. Get the fuck out of here! No! This is insane. Okay, let me I can't leave now. I have to keep- Make vampire pun. Okay, what else? What kind of powers? Oh, is she up now? No, she's still dizzy. Friendly. Banter with old friends. I hope- I think he has to dispel her first. Oh, and he's what? Leon's new skill in comedy? Now he's telling jokes at the microphone after doing that to her, and she's still sitting there. Where's the dispel command action? Command. Can he not do it now? They're literally just chatting and she's still dazed. I wish I could like be over there. Okay. She needs to definitely- she's still sitting! I thought I released her. She's just sitting there. Okay. Okay. Why can't- he's asleep? Oh my god. He's an asshole. He is such an asshole. Should I just fast forward through this? Yeah, I'm just gonna fast forward. She's gotta get up soon. Let's see how long it takes. 6 o'clock a.m. 6:30. She's happy. She's out. Okay. Now she needs to get him back. So where is he? Let's go back to our property. So he's playing chess. He's just chilling, like, NBD. I just, like, made my wife sit in the middle of the courtyard at night for, like, 5 hours. No big deal. Oh, it's on pause. Okay. She's coming back. He's still naked, mind you. Still naked, just jogging on in, 7 a.m. Oh, man. Okay, now I can get in closer. She's tense. Okay. Well, I wonder why. He needs to get some more vampire energy so I could do this fight properly. Let's get a fair fight. We gotta get her energy up, too. Okay, what can she do to him? What powers does she have? Mesmerize. Or let's see what cast hallucination looks like. She's gonna do it. Meanwhile, they're like burning. Okay, you save yourself. Go here. Did it not work? He's just gonna go to sleep now? That's really not fair. Do another spell on him. Oh, crap, I forgot that I made her one of the vampires that's not good at night. Or not good in the day, she's scared in the day. Oh man. That's a big downside. But it should keep working eventually. It's not like a can't use powers in the day. She's clearly has the powers. Okay. Cast hallucination. Oh. She just walking? Okay, no, she's doing it. He's like shielded or something. No, she's frustrated. She's not having it. Let me see if I can reset her powers. I kind of wanted to figure out how to do this anyway. There's definitely a sheet for it. Let's see. Okay, I got it. Oh no, I need the Sims ID. I'm not doing that. Oh man, okay, so we can't see what she could do back, but we can see what other powers he has. He just has command to work out, command to repair, command to cleave. Let me give her... Let me see if she can get more power points and get a new power that will work in the day. One, five, nine, three. I only gave her five. Let's see what there is. Influence on motion. I wonder why she's not able to do that to him. It didn't come up as an option. I wonder why. Damn. Is she trying again? Oh, did she get it? No, he's just fine. This is not okay. I'm not quitting until this woman gets revenge on her husband. If I have to fast forward through the next 12 hours, I'm gonna do it. He's still naked. He's still naked. I'm still not even over that. Who's calling you? Caleb, heard you got a promotion. What? She doesn't have a job. She does not have a job. What is happening in this game right now? He's still naked shooting hoops. Alright, let's see what they do all day. He's just like sprinting on the treadmill, playing basketball naked. He just ran on the treadmill naked. Now they're gonna chat, they have some like negative feelings towards each other. Just hanging out, vampire style. He's gonna shoot more hoops, she's gonna go watch him. I guess, Caleb says, I guess we're not wanted here. Yeah, you're not, Caleb. You're not. She's tense. She's gonna go sleep in the coffin. Let's check it out. She's going in. What's he doing? He's gonna try and sleep in the coffin? What is he gonna do? Like, command her to get out? Oh no, he's going in the bed. No, he's going back down. What coffin are you going to? He's gonna go shoot hoops again? Damn, he loves basketball. He's gonna go back up and go back to sleep now? He's an antsy vampire. Okay. Leanne is a hothead. These guys get angry and to the detriment of those around them. Well, yeah, you showed us that yesterday. Okay, so the dark hours start at 5 p.m. in Forgotten Hollow, so we have one more hour to go. Hi, welcome to Paragons, Leon. Blah, no. Okay, she's going down. She's very day phobia. Okay, well, it's not the day anymore, lady. It's the afternoon. Four forty-five. Are you almost ready for your revenge? Okay. All right. Wake up. You need to get more vampire energy. Okay. Do it up here. Teleport as mist. Okay, now you're gonna creep up on him while he's doing sit-ups naked on the floor. And please let the hallucination work. Oh my god.
Yeah, fruits.
I wonder why the influence emotion isn't coming up as an option. What is wrong with her? Dazed. She's dazed? Oh, it happened back to her, I guess. This poor woman. Nothing can go right for her. And I wonder why he doesn't have any vampire interactions. I don't really get this. Am I missing something? I guess, like, you have to really do all these other actions to get the other ones to come up. Like, the more you, like, do small talk and stuff. So she's just gonna stand there and hallucinate to herself. That's not very fun. Can I can't even stop the hallucination. I have to wait it out.
Jalurba Kitsune.
Like, there's literally no stopping it.
Simzei Kohaben. Kithara Gorsoi.
Clevite Bainu.
Fredoiba Fala Yadim. Gareth Finesse.
Well, that really backfired.
New Lord. Sigalum. Sip Rinka Shalba. Gareth Kitha. Lamina Quark.
He's like, I'm done with this.
Sip Kinnikus Force.
She's literally just going to stand there. Wixonas Art.
Jalurba Kitsune. Befite Pelka. Rinka Shalba. Nubi. Kinnikus Force. Jalurba Kitsune.
Just talking to herself.
Simzei Quark.
Meanwhile, he makes a protein shake. No big deal. My wife was just hallucinating in our bedroom. I'm just gonna make a protein shake. Can you do something vampire-y on him? For the love of God. What is wrong with her? She's really not. I don't know. She's really not good at this vampire thing.
Uh-huh. Yips.
I think she needs training. I think maybe because I cheated and they didn't, like, I don't know, be prompted to do different things, like, as they're reading the encyclopedia, but I don't think so, because he's able to do all these crazy things. And, she's not really. Let me see if she can buy one of those,
Fribs!
Tomes. Let's see what happens. You know what they need to do? They need to go and suck other people's blood. That's what needs to happen. Maybe that's why. Maybe that gives them, like, some kind of special, like, I don't know, maybe that's what they really need to, like, use their powers. Okay, so let's travel to it's nighttime, that's perfect. Let's travel away to a different, maybe the city. Let's go to the city. See how many vampire plasmas. Let's go to San Myshuno. It's the nighttime, so they should be good. Stargazer Lounge, maybe? Or should we go to Planet Honey Pop? Karaoke. Let's go to Stargazer. Uptown's nice. Alright. I haven't directed a sim to, like, drink other sims' blood yet. I get too carried away building the vampire houses.
Oh,
okay. It's like 9. There should be people here to suck blood. Let's get this guy to make him stop singing karaoke. Vampire. Drink plasma. Drain life spirit. Is he gonna kill this guy? Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's see. Why is he? No space! Oh my god, that's the most bullshit reason ever. Tell the guy to move. Oh my god. Wow. Is he going in for a third? Wow. Aww. Oh, that guy. What's his name? Bako J. Aww. Is he gonna be okay? Is he just gonna collapse? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's terrible. That's absolutely terrible. Should I restore it, or should I, like, let him die?
Mopsy Kane Muva. Schwabe. Bar Glarb.
Is he literally just gonna die? Okay. Let's see what. Let's do this plump guy. Let's compel for a deep drink. I don't want to go with Caleb to the chalet. Okay, she's going for it. She's using her skills to get a deep drink. Oh, she just. They don't like each other now. Duh. Okay, let's see what. Let's command this one to work out. I like how they can just do it from across the room. Let's try and cast a hallucination on him to see if it works on other people. He's down too. Wow, he's stumbling. Oh, the hallucination worked on this guy. Maybe it just didn't work on the other vampire. Let's see what we can do with this guy. I don't really want to have him drink plasma. Let's introduce ourselves to people. See if any other options come up. Command to be mean to this guy.
Guniana, John Josinetta, Bahir.
They're gonna be mean to each other. Maybe? Yeah, he is. He's stepping away to do it from me. I don't know what's happening. He's gonna. Oh, so now he's gonna be mean. To that guy. Thanks. Maybe. Something's happening. Give I wonder if there's like any mean. What if, whoa, what did she just do? What just happened? Did people just disappear? Oh no, oh, he pissed him off, he left. I wonder if I can bring this guy back to life. No, maybe he can. Yeah, let's see what that looks like. Oh, she's a vampire. Wow. Is he a vampire? No. Complain about something. She's terrible at Caleb. All right. I think that they're on better terms now after the incident in the courtyard in Forgotten Hollow. So I think this is a good place to end. Hopefully I'll be back streaming soon, and thank you guys for watching.